reportedly, Rolls-Royce rolled out the limited edition Ghost for China called Canton Glory. Goodwood-based car maker is said to be building this exclusive car with cosmetic changes. In fact, the Canton Glory Ghost will be limited only to 2 editions. Confirming the changes, Madeira Red over Cassiopeia Silver, a Carrera White paint job can be seen on the overall exteriors of limited Ghost. Apart from the set, Rolls-Royce will also fit in the satellite-aided transmission and multimedia interface for complementing the notched prices of a couple of these exclusive units. However, news aren't confirmed that when these vehicles are going to reach its owners in China. Prices of Canton Glory Ghost is not been conveyed to audience yet, but our guesses convey the businessmen of China may not face any problems paying the hefty tax. Looking at the upward rising graph of businesses, well, identities of buyers too are maintained under wraps.